guys, welcome back to another gaming video, and as you can see, I am in VR right now. I'm playing on a Quest 2, and I really wanted to try, I got this for Christmas, so I really wanted to try making a new variety of videos. And if anyone's wondering, this game is called Bone Lab. It's very fun, but there's so many different game modes. This can make so many more videos just off this game. Now, if you want to see more VR videos, like any VR, make sure to like and subscribe and leave a comment if they even work. But never mind that, let's get into it. So I already did the full playthrough, but if anyone wants to see like campaign mode, then comment or like and subscribe. I'm trying to hit 100 subscribers. Okay, so I downloaded a bunch of mods and I got some mod levels. I don't know. I think I'm gonna start off with 7-Eleven since that's the most popular map like ever in Bone Lab. Because I haven't played this map at all yet, so. Oh, there we go. It's getting okay. We already have some. This map already looks pretty weird. So we have this guy over here. I don't know. Okay, yeah, let's just not go over there. Okay, here's the store. It like, looks pretty cool already. Oh, we got some ammo down here. I'll take. First off, these are a lot of products. Let's just look at these. Ketchup stuff. Whatever that is. We got, what is this? Band aches. I've been aching a little. Hold on. If I'm correct, yeah. Let's put the stuff in a shopping cart. Bien. Okay. What is this? Spunky, unkies, gooey milkos. I'll just take a pass on that. What is this? Peep. I'm not even gonna read that out loud. That's so weird. Ooh, is this slurp? This is... Warning. High voltage. Limited fuses, but I don't really care about that. Give me this PS5. Give me the PS5! Here we go! I'm giving this a 10 out of 10 already. Trick. What is that? What is cake? Jam. We got a guitar. Hold up. A lot of people don't know this, but I can play guitar. Ooh, an elevator. Baba was here. Do I not click that? Oh, I got my guitar with me. We can listen to some Speak 2 on the way down. Whoa, I saw a room. Drop my guitar. Maybe these evil demons will like me if I play my guitar. Hey guys, want my guitar? You want my guitar? Okay, no, they don't want my guitar. They don't. I'm sorry. I don't think they want it. Put this on my back. Okay, what is this? Got pickaxes. Ooh. What is? Did you have to? I don't know why it's making that noise. Seven hits equals one bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't even know what that does. Trick shot? Maybe not. Okay. Okay, we got another room. IBM. What did that do? Why is the music playing? What's this? Reading stuff. I don't want to read. Why is there what is that? Is that even moving? Okay, just barely. What happens if I were to get Oh, wait. Okay, so there's a little area here. What if I were to just, what? There's a black wall here. I'm actually curious what will happen. What? Maybe my guitar. I'll sacrifice my guitar for this. It'll protect me from the spikes. I'm gonna get crushed. Dude, the spikes don't even penetrate me. It is pushing me down a little. Okay, let me get back in my little hidey hole. Let me back. No, let me back to my hidey hole. No, no. Uh-oh. I got flattened. Get me back. I need to get my hidey hole. My guitar. Yay, I survived. What's the door do? My hand won't physically click on it or grab onto it. Oh, door override. Well, I gotta put in a code or something. Up we go. I'm trying to play my sick tunes on here. I don't know which way. What if I just like put my guitar in when that room comes up? Sacrifice the guitar. No, my guitar! That worked. I did not mean to do that. Yeah! Oh, wait, I knocked over my shopping cart. No. We got some Pringles here. Uh-oh, what just happened? Oh, we got a golf club. You know, this is how I test the quality of all my golf clubs. Okay. 4. Yeah, that's pretty high quality. There's no one even back here. Ring-a-ding-ding. What's the total? Oh. No! Let's knock over these myself. Story music talk. Do I get to change the song? Oh, it's just on and off. Do not touch or push. I'm gonna push it. Oh, I'm not pushing it. Oh, I pushed it. Oh, what is that noise? What is that noise? It's really loud. I'm just gonna do you guys a favor and turn that off. Whoa, what? Ugh, it's still on hold. Ugh. So you have to hold this to see what this says. Update 5, yeah, what's this? Oh, this is the patch. New collectible, blah, blah, blah. Ooh, we got a gun, a real one. That's cool. Since there's no one here, I'll just take my stuff and go. It's a gumball! We got a gumball! Into my hands, please. No, my gumball! Give me my gumball! Give me my gumball! No, it's gonna get dirty now. Oh, my gumball. Oh, I can actually eat it. Yeah, as you can see, I got my ride right here. I got no! Okay, I'll be right back. Oh, that was really easy, never mind. I'm still here. Okie dokie. Got to a deer. Deer! Yeah, I'm so smart. Time to go home. I'm an awesome driver. Uh-oh. Shopping cart, no! Uh-oh, I got a bad feeling about this. Oh no, there's my Pop-Tart. My PS5, oh my god! Know what, I'll just shoot some hoops so I can forget about all that. Unless, I don't think there's even a, oh, there is a basketball. Oh! What? Dunked on. Hold up. It's not really dunking on someone if there's no one to dunk on. I got a good idea. Like I was saying, we gotta have someone to dunk on. I know, this might seem a bit random, but I couldn't find anyone else to dunk on. Dunked on! Oh my god, bro, you're so trash. Wow, that's a big building. I'm gonna go inside. this meant for me to break this? Obviously not. I know what I was supposed to do with this. I don't know why it froze while I was in midair. Now, I know that's not all I was supposed to do. I know something else I was supposed to do with this, too. Well, he's got a lightsaber. Uh-oh. Oh, that actually hurts me. Uh-oh. Bonk. 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 Yo! Is it killing me? You're no match! No! He force choked me. There's no way I got force choked by Darth Vader. That is crazy. Now, before I end the video, I just want to just make some funny clips. And if you like and subscribing at this video to 10 likes, I will post the bloopers of this video. What is this? Uh-oh, I can't see anything. Go! Oh, the one in the middle! I just got the perfect idea. Okay. Dominoes! Kablam!
How's it going?
Uh-oh, I don't think they like that very much. So, I got a bunch of avatars that I don't remember all that I got. So, I just now put on this avatar. Big foe. I am big. What? Well, he's gone. Whoop, bam! Dude, it's hard to hold on to this. Grab there. Yeah, since Darth Vader killed me, the whole entire map reset. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe if you want to see more VR videos like this. See you in the next one. Goodbye.